For over 60 years, Coit Services has been the acknowledged leader in cleaning, protecting, and restoring homes and businesses across North America. The reason for Coit's enduring success is simple. Every member of the Coit community, from corporate employees to franchisees to suppliers, has made essential contributions ensuring the company's success. Coit's achievements began with its founder, Lewis Kern, who guided Coit to the forefront of the competitive specialty cleaning industry. In 1950, Lou founded a dry cleaning company in the shadow of Coit Tower on Telegraph Hill. He named it Coit Cleaners for the familiar San Francisco landmark. At the time, few dry cleaners were cleaning draperies. Recognizing an opportunity to better serve his customers, Lou developed new cleaning techniques. He also started an industry first. He guaranteed his work. During the 1950s, Coit's reputation for high quality and guaranteed cleaning grew. The company continued developing new production and marketing methods that would lead dramatic change in the industry and success to Coit. In 1963, Coit's growth necessitated a move to a specialized drapery cleaning plant in Burlingame, California. This state-of-the-art plant quickly became renowned in the cleaning industry. Cleaners from around the world visited to observe Coit's unique approach to drapery cleaning. Because of the intense interest, a two-week drapery cleaning school was founded for dry cleaners seeking to diversify into drapery cleaning. The school taught them how to clean, process, market, and provide customer service to drapery customers. The students from the class sought to establish a closer relationship with Coit. In 1964, the first Coit franchise was sold. At this time, dry cleaners were gravely concerned about the future of their businesses because of the advent and popularity of permanent press apparel. They feared that permanent press would eliminate the need for dry cleaning. Many dry cleaners decided to diversify their services with Coit, helping the franchise system quickly expand. In the late 1960s, large, exclusive franchise territories were created, allowing franchise owners to develop individual markets to their maximum potential. This cornerstone of Coit's successful franchise program is the foundation on which the company is built today. As styles have changed, so have the services offered by Coit. In the early 1970s, Coit added what have become the most important services in its cleaning lineup: carpet and upholstery cleaning. Over the years, additional new services were added, including air duct cleaning, tile and grout cleaning, restoration services, and the most recent service, natural stone care. This diversified portfolio of services has helped protect the company from the changing demands of the marketplace through the years. Today, Coit is the world's most experienced cleaning company. It is in over 75 markets offering the same quality services to all Coit customers throughout the world. And not only is Coit a trusted brand, but also a household name. Coit's advertising campaigns have featured celebrity spokespersons including Katherine Crosby, Phyllis Diller, and Michael Glassman, who have helped instill Coit's credibility and brand in the minds of millions of consumers. But in recent years, it has been Coit's loyal customers who have carried the message of trust to the marketplace.
I tried other cleaning services, but I came running back to Coit.
That was me then, 15 years ago. I was really a Coit customer then, and I am still a Coit customer. I usually wait for Coit to advertise a discount, and they'll do the drapes, they'll do the carpets, and they'll do the upholstery.
Right now, save 35% on all cleaning services.
I am never disappointed with the quality of work they do.
People you trust, trust Coit.
Coit Services has flourished in the cleaning industry for over six decades by focusing on what it does best: cleaning, protecting, and restoring anything that hangs on a window or covers a floor. And Coit is committed to achieving and maintaining its position as the recognized leader in all services it provides. Coit values the contributions to its success by its employees, franchisees, and suppliers. Coit's loyal and dedicated employees capture the spirit of Coit day in and day out in their service to customers across the globe. Coit's employees are its ambassadors, as well as its workforce. They are trained to have the knowledge and experience necessary to grow and are the force that will carry the company into the future. They reach out and solve problems, creating satisfied customers. Employees that are willing to go above and beyond what the job requires to help make a better life for others in their community. It is the stability and longevity of this experienced workforce that solidifies Coit's future in the form of customers coming back again and again. Many Coit franchises also started from humble roots. Today, Coit franchises are leading in their local communities. Numerous franchises span multiple generations, creating family legacies being handed down from generation to generation. And Coit suppliers are also hard at work looking for new and better ways to improve the quality of service Coit gives to its customers. They are an integral part of Coit's ongoing success. It is for these customers that Coit always strives to provide superior services. Coit listens to its customers and retains them by maintaining a company-wide commitment to excellence. Coit has enjoyed over 60 years of unparalleled achievement and is grateful for the commitment of employees, franchises, suppliers, and customers that made it possible. Because of this commitment, we are confident that Coit will continue to be recognized as a name you can trust and will prosper for many more years to come.